And now for our second comedian of the night,
Raoul!
Hey, give it for a pleasure, you guys, for our brothers and gentlemen. Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Still really weird, though, still overly aggressive. But the sonographer's so long that, like, my body is now conditioned to have a certain reaction to caps lock. So now I just masturbate the arguments on the internet. You know? That's more than my life. I got a boardhub.com. Don't even go to the videos, go straight to the comments. And have to pop my lights. I made a cosplay this year. Just because, like, it becomes hard to cosplay, like, when you're this type of brown. Just because, like, there are a couple of characters in anime with this particular set of brown. You know, it becomes hard. Like, I can do, like, Akuma and Akuma. Pretty much. That's all I can do. Like, it's definitely hard just because, like, you know, when you try to cosplay something that's kind of out of your range, all that people say are just kind of like your flaws that they see. They're like, oh look, it's Mexican Fat Lazy Eyes Spider-Man. Like, oh, I'm Spider-Man. I don't like going to clubs as a big club guy. Just because, like, they hurt my self-esteem. Like, because, like, if you're a lady, you know, you can be a lady and you go to a club that's so cool, right? Like, you can be like a woman before, and they go to a club, and they act to feel like an ape, and it's totally fine because they're the hot commodity, right? Like, as a guy, like, you know, it's different when you look like you like comic books and watch anime for a living, like, it doesn't translate the same way. You know, because, like, as a whore, I go to a club, and now I'm at a negative one. Like, I apologize to people for my presence. I'm just like, hey, you want to catch them? I'm sorry, I exist. You think this is coming to our culture? No, this is anyone who can make it. Alright, get sad. That's what we love. That's what I do. Okay. But actually, I do go on vacation. I went to this date, and the girl told me that, like, she didn't just want a one-night stand. And I was like, okay. So then just sleep with me twice. Boom. Problem solved. You want to come back again? what else you guys? I went to the Henry Swap Meet. And they just had some really cool stuff. They also had some really weird stuff. Like, they had this umbrella that instead of a handle had brass knuckles. Which is a non-combination of two things. So I'm pretty sure if you're okay with beating the shit out of someone with your hands, you're probably not afraid of precipitation. Like, also, why is there, like, some company making these household items into weapons? Like I mentioned, the next product is, all right, universal quality tampons. You pull the string, you're the fucking nutshell, bitch. That's how that works. It reminds me, though, because back home, though, we also have shops that sell weird stuff. Like, at one time, I saw the shop selling a box of marijuana incense, which begs the question, who is that for? Who's, like, the stoner that's like, bro, you know what will get rid of this weed smell? The smell of weed! That guy, I'm like, doesn't want to smell weed, but still wants to see my employee. When I was done with my dad to me, he was like, hey man, you got any weedless edibles? Oh, you need food? I think you need food. I'm pretty sure that's what you mean. That's concerning as I am. I think, I'll tell you this. I don't like the phrase homophobic. I don't like the phrase, right, homophobic, because it's like a wrong subject, it's a misleading term, right? Because, like, let's say if I'm arachnophobic, apparently what that means is, like, it's not that I'm afraid of spiders, I just don't want them to get married is all. Also, that secret on the inside, I don't want to be a spider. Can you believe that? It's like, it's the last time I've heard a Native American shaman to Deja Vu. A little bit of history and strippers. What more do you want? You guys, the war had just ended against the German shepherds. The time there was not civil rights activists like Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr. Guys, there's like 40 more of these, so get out of here. Now, all I'm saying, guys, is time for what? Now, was this all set for God? Yeah, it was. I have no regrets. All right, let's come out.